patience to run it. That's what I mean. I have a lot of respect for the people who take in those kind of dogs, you know, instead of getting a border collie. You know.
At least it should help if the dog loves you. The one I was trying to help train for somebody else, the dog didn't care who I was, you know.
That one that was the priest?
Yes.
And I don't like Irish setters, or don't they?
Oh, good job.
Nice.
All right.
Just gonna keep jumping.
Yeah. I think we're on this one. Ooh. 6:36.